In this video, I'll show you how to automatically add timestamps or timecodes to your transcript using sonix.ai. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my videos and you get value from the content that you watch, kindly consider liking this video and sharing it with your friends so that we can all learn together. So let's say you have a client, that is if you're a freelancer, or you produce podcasts and you want to have timestamps for your transcripts. Having timestamps on your transcripts is a good way for somebody to easily navigate through your transcript and see what they need to see in the time that they need to see it in. So in this video, I'll show you how you can upload an existing transcript and then have sonix.ai automatically append timecodes to your particular transcript, that is from the source audio or video. Welcome to this video, and let's begin. So I'm inside the interface, the Sonix interface, that is the backend, where you upload your files and do the necessary things that you need to do. So let's say we want to upload an audio file with transcript. So I can just click on that. And once I click on that, I'll just go to my file here. So I have this particular audio file and I have this particular transcript. Let me just double click on the transcript. And this is the transcript that we have. I can just take away the title and then Control S just to save it. And then we can just scroll down, and it's the whole transcript for that particular audio. So this is the interface. Upload with your own transcript. Already have a transcript. Sonix can quickly align the words to the audio. Now this will use an additional minutes. So it's almost like transcribing or having Sonix automatically transcribe. It's not free, but it does the job as required. So how does it work? You upload an audio or a video, paste your existing transcript into Sonix. Sonix will align the audio and the text together. And then you can use the Sonix editor and all other features to make different edits that you want. So let's just click on enable upload with existing transcript, and then we save our settings. So that's awesome, or that is something that you need to do. So let us say what we want to do. You want to either upload a single track, or you want to upload an existing transcript. So a new interface has come up. This is the initial one, or how I displayed or portrayed how you can automatically transcribe your audio files or videos using Sonix. But this is where you add an existing transcript. So just click on that. And all we need to do is upload file with transcript. So let's just come to this particular section. Let's just click our audio and just drag and drop it. And once we drop it, obviously we'll get the same interface that we always get with all the other files. That is either this the file, and then the step two is the details, where you select the languages in English, and then you can do the following. Paste your existing transcript below. I wish they had an option to just upload it and have different options to upload, that is Microsoft Word, a text file, etc. But let's just press on Control A, copy, and let's minimize this. And then we can press on Control V, but please know that you can, to separate speakers, please add an empty line between paragraphs. That's awesome. But let's just Control paste. And once we do that, this changes from an orange color to yes, start now. Heads up, aligning an existing transcript to the audio may take extra time. No worry about that. Just click on yes, start now. So we're going to have to give it some time so that it does the job that it needs to do. But I'm going to try and see how long it's going to take for that particular audio, which is about 3 minutes, and a transcript is available, and it's processing. So please wait. We are aligning your time codes. Let us see how long it's going to take for this almost 4 minute audio. So it's almost 11:55 p.m. my time, and I'll just mention what time it's going to be done. It's done potentially in just like under less than a minute. So let's just click on this particular title here, or the name. Once we do that, it's going to have our transcript or our timestamps for this particular audio available. So this is the transcript as it was, and you can make any edits that you want. But let's say you don't want to make any edits. All you want is to just make sure that when this transcript this particular transcript that did not have any time codes or timestamps is exported, it has the particular timestamps. So you'll come to the export option, and then you can select the different formats that you want to set. For example, let us say we want a PDF. Just click on PDF, include time codes at every paragraph, if that is what you want, and then you can include speaker names, etc. We can just click on download the PDF, and it's going to automatically process, and we can just click on open, and there we have it. For every paragraph, there are time codes and all those things that you might need. So that is how you can easily and automatically add timestamps or time codes to your transcript using sonix.ai from a pre-existing transcript. Now that we have seen how you can export your transcript with the time codes in a PDF, let us look at the Word document as well. So we come back to export and then come down to Microsoft Word. Just click on it. With Microsoft Word, there are more options to select. For example, if you have a client that requires time codes every 30 seconds, every 1 minute, every 2 minutes, then this is something that you can use very well. So let's just untick this. And let's say we include, for example, every give or take 60 seconds. And then put that as a check mark so that it's available in our document. And then you can remove a strike through text. That's okay. If you had strike through text, include speaker names if that is something the client required. But once you're satisfied, you can click on download the document. And I wish that they had these timecode options for the PDF as well. It would be really awesome. Let's just click on download document. Just click on that. It's preparing to export. And once it's done, it's going to download onto your computer. And then let's just open the file. So we've got a title. And then we can just scroll down. And you'll see the 1 minute mark here. And then we can just scroll down. And then we'll see the 2 minute mark somewhere here. And then we can just scroll down. And I'm sure the third minute is somewhere here. So that is how you can automatically add timestamps or time codes to an existing transcript in sonix.ai. Thanks for watching. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thank you for watching this video.